So I've made this apparatus to demonstrate an idea about leverage that I think should be investigated. I've created a high ratio friction wheel drive to turn the large wheel with relatively low force. The large sprocket and generator represent what you'd find in a wind turbine step-up gearing that goes from, in a wind turbine, goes from 20 RPM to 1800 RPM. You can look that up. Anyway, so this is what it looks like moving. Yeah.